welcome to my channel. All the kids love to play with balloons, but do you know we can engage our kids for hours together with some simple activities? Won't you believe me? Then just check it out. Here comes the first activity, hitting the balloon. Take an old newspaper and fold it into four equal parts. Now roll it like a stick. That's it. My paper stick is ready. I have prepared two sticks for my kids. Now ask your child to hit the balloon with that paper stick up in the air continuously. The balloon shouldn't fall on the ground. If it's so, then he is out of the game. This game needs more than two kids, then this activity will be more funny. Here comes my activity number 2, blow and leave. Ask your child to blow the balloon and leave it. Initially, the child will be thrilled, and later on they will be thinking why it's happening like that. Then just explain them that atmospheric pressure inside the balloon is higher when compared to the outside pressure. That's why the balloon pop within a blink of an eye. Hope so, my kid has gained some knowledge with this activity. Here comes the third activity, place the balloon. I have given few paper cups to my kid and asked him to place the balloon in it. Believe me, it's not so easy to complete this task. He struggled a lot to complete this task. Meanwhile, I have completed all my works. It needs some patience too. Here comes my next activity, hit the placed balloon. It's like the continuation of the previous activities. Yes, we need to hit the placed balloons with the paper stick. But while hitting one balloon, you shouldn't disturb the others. Yes, you need to hit the targeted balloon without disturbing other balloons. If it's so, then you're out of the game. Here comes activity number 5, drawing on the balloon. I allowed my kid to draw whatever he wants to draw on the balloons. Parents, please let your kid draw a color or paint whatever they want. Let them do coloring or painting according to their wish. Please don't insist them. Just sit beside them and read their thoughts. My kid, he was so relaxed and enjoyed a lot while doing this activity when compared to the previous ones. Let's check few more activities. Let's check out with activity number 6, holding and running. Place one balloon between the legs of your kid and ask them to carry other two balloons with their hands. Now let's start the race. I'm sure they can't reach the finish line. Now check with the activity number 7, sit and get fun. Ask your child to burst the balloons by sitting on it. My kid, initially he was little scared and later on he find out the fun in it. This is the last activity, fun with blast. Take an old paper and ask your child to tear it into small pieces. You can also add some color papers too. Here I have added some rose petals to them. Ask your child to fill the balloons with those papers. Blow those balloons and tie them. Now, take a sharp pointed pencil. And that's it, you know the game. Use this activity especially when your kids are so cranky. That's it, it's time to clean up. My kids, they had lot of fun while doing these activities. They were engaged for more than 5 hours today. Try these activities with your kids and let me know your comments. Please share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.